Hello, my name is Christina and I'm a pediatric pharmacist here at Arnold Palmer Hospital for Children. I'm going to talk to you today about an oral medication called dexamethasone, or Decadron, which is a type of corticosteroid. Your child will be taking one dose of this medicine today in the emergency room and another dose tomorrow at the same time of day for their asthma exacerbation. This medication is needed for a flare-up of your child's asthma that might have been caused by a trigger or maybe a viral infection that has led to worsening of the asthma. The inflammation in the airways might be so strong that they are unable to get enough control with just inhalers alone and need to take an oral steroid medicine like dexamethasone to gain control. We call this a short course or a steroid burst. Dexamethasone works by reducing inflammation in an asthma exacerbation. This steroid, dexamethasone, works in the exact same way as prednisone or prednisolone, except that it stays in the body for much longer than other steroids. That is why we can give your child just two doses of this medicine, today and tomorrow, rather than up to a week like with some other steroid medications. When your child takes this medication at home, they will need to take it close to 24 hours after their first dose of dexamethasone that they received in the emergency department. It's okay if they take tomorrow's dose 1 hour early or 1 hour late, but try to give the medication as close to the 24-hour mark as you can. This medicine can be taken with food or milk, but doesn't have to be, and the entire dose should be taken by mouth at one time. Side effects that your child might have with this medication include increased appetite, fluid retention or puffiness, moodiness or behavioral changes, and trouble sleeping. Another side effect is upset stomach, but taking the medication with food can help prevent that. When you get home, keep the dose of dexamethasone in a cool, dry place, away from heat or moisture, and away from small children. It can be kept at room temperature until it is time to give the dose. Dexamethasone is extremely helpful for an asthma exacerbation, but make sure to listen closely to the instructions described by your doctor to know if your child needs to return to the emergency room. Please let your nurse, doctor, or pharmacist know if you have any questions at all about this medication. Thank you for watching. Goodbye.